I'm Baroness Floella Benjamin. Today, the day countdown is 40 years old. And today is the day when 40 years ago that Channel 4 was launched and Countdown was first aired. Back in 1982, a portion of fish and chips cost you 90p. You could buy a pint of beer for 63p. And the average house price was just £22,500. You could buy a second-hand car for £100. Now, today, it takes £100 to fill up a car. Who would have thought, eh? Mm. Would you have thought that, Rachel?
Times have changed, haven't they?
Actually, that was a bit of a downer coming in about how much things would have cost you 40 years ago. We're here to celebrate today, thinking of all the joyful things that can happen 40 years later, and having you, Rachel, with your brain, working out those sums, working out that maths. I'm sure you're not going to let us down today.
Oh, I hope not. It's a special day, isn't it? It would be a terrible day to miss one.
And over to you, Susie.
Yeah, happy birthday to us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy 40th anniversary. Isn't it joyful to know that a programme like this has actually stand the test of time?
I know. And meanwhile, in France, the original is still going as well, Les Chiffres et les Lettres. That's still going strong.
Fantastic.